Well, problems then for those guys. Here's Jordan Oakes in car number four, running in fifth position. So Oakes running well. You can see Tamas Pal Kiss making progress as well. Now Pal Kiss is the third of those cars. Thomas Hilkemer in the middle in the red, white and black livery of Manor Competition this year. Thomas Hilkemer is looking very, very good. Qualified well yesterday. Here comes Thomas Pal Kiss around the outside. Right the way around to Hilkemer, and he's through. Brilliant manoeuvre by the Hungarian driver, buoyed by wind yesterday. Hilkemer spins. Thomas Hilkemer spins.
There you can see that he was just being pinched a little bit there, and I think with these cars being so stiffly suspended, if the car gets a bit of a swerve on it, that sort of position is easy. Look at this, though, from Pal Kiss. Absolutely brilliantly well thought through. Yeah, let's have a look here. Yeah, I think he tagged the curb as well. He was pinched a little bit by Jordan Oakes.
Well, bad news for the Dutchman. I'll tell you what, the Dutchman can take some confidence away.